Hi friends, I ordered this phone Huawei Mate 10 Pro from ADE Store, online smart purchaser. Well, I've been a big fool. When you see this phone, it costs 306,000 riyals, and I received the phone after 3 days through RMX. So here is the bill of the phone, which shows 377,000 riyals, and here is the bill from the delivery receipt from RMX. ADE Store, Sharjah, and I received this phone. First of all, instead of receiving a Mate 10, I received a G9 with Leica dual camera. Upon opening the box, I found out that you get all these accessories like a charging cable and adapter and some cheap duplicate earphones. It's not even written Huawei anywhere. No Huawei anywhere, as you can see. So it's cheap duplicate earphones. Apart from that, I got this phone, G9. Even this G9 is not original, as you can see here. Also, the phone boasts that it has 64 GB. However, in the box we got, it's shown as 16 GB. When you download an app on this phone, suppose if you download a 100 MB app on this phone, it requires 5 GB, which means the 64 GB it's showing is also faked. So all in all, basically, fingerprint sensor. When you go to security, under settings, you don't have a fingerprint lock, unlock.
Backside?
Yeah, backside you have fingerprint. You have fingerprint sensor. I don't know, I just feel like it's a square hole in the making of the phone. So upon opening this box, we find out that this was a Huawei G9. This G9, if you can see here, there is one G9 Plus with the camera in front, a single sensor, single camera on the right. Okay, no problem. Here you have two sensors. When you go to the back, you can see that you have a camera here instead of here, and this finger sensor, which by the way is not working. Take off this glass protection, you can see that this Huawei is actually printed on the glass cover, and it's not actually printed on the phone. And back of the phone, you can see you have a camera with a flashlight. Look at it closely, the camera is not actually properly aligned, and that is not how it's supposed to look. So as you can see on this site, you are getting many phones for very cheap prices. Like this one is for 255 Saudi riyals, this one is for 306 Saudi riyals. But if you see on the other sides, like this Huawei Mate 10 Pro, which is for 306 Saudi riyals, is somewhere around 2149 Saudi riyals on other websites. So you better not buy any phones from this website. It's a totally big sham. We'll give it to you for almost free of cost, but we'll pay for it later. Thank you.